Trouba came after him.
Great play by Trouba.
Here he goes. Oh, boy.
Trouba saved the goal. Shot by Trouba just wide. That might have been a pass for Lafreniere, but Trouba joined the rush.
Yeah, what beautiful passing.
Here's a chance in front. Oh, Marchenko got knocked down by Trouba.
It's taken away by Nate Bastian. He scored last game. Nosek lost it, got drilled, and then he sent it wide. That was Trouba hammering Nosek.
Oshie sends in Milano. Milano drilled there on the run. Trouba came after him.
Milano, when he left for the shift, was none too pleased and was chirping Trouba at the end of the bench.
Here he is.
Turning Laine. Oh, by the puck is in the net.
Gets a piece of him. Now Trouba identifies that puck's going towards the goal line. Here he goes. Oh, boy.
Trouba takes it from Miller. And there's a goal from Panarin as he tips it home.
Just perfect pass. He's on the back end, tips it in.
Fiala. Down low. Oh, it's knocked away. Great play by Trouba as he checked Trevor Moore.
Now there's Trevor Moore with that chance. And Trouba, what he does so well. Trouba's just had an excellent season. And there it is. The defensive play first. Gets the stick on the puck.
Seth Jarvis, dangerous man. He gets knocked down by Trouba. Hurricanes with a 3-1 lead. Each team with a goal here in the second period. Trouba with a hit, took down Parkkonyemi.
Fiala, Dano to the net, across it comes, Moore to Dano, and he hit the side of the net. So outnumbered, LaFerriere with speed, moves down to the left circle, shoots, and that's stopped by Quick.
Retreat to the corner and feed it ahead. Just outside the line, and a big hit there on Pelletier by who else but Jacob Trouba.
Stopped his rush, Trouba. Trying to keep it alive. D'Angelo swept it away. Trouba in after it again. Centers! And he scores! Will Cooley! Great play by Jacob Trouba to set him up!
Trouba makes this strong play. Past two players and then has the patience to wait for Cooley to get the open. What a play from Trouba!
Here is Trouba trying to spin away from Cole Smith. Down low, Trocheck got a man open, score! A great twisting pass to the back post, and Lankinen will score.
2-on-1 down low, pass it front, save! And the rebound blocked! Oh, a sliding block! Another save, Trouba saved the goal!
The sliding save by Trouba that saves a goal. Tavares with that one. And then this chance, look at that wide open net.
He's out there on the ice getting a shift after he took that big hit from Rempe earlier. He carries it into the zone. He takes a big hit from Trouba here. Bastian jawing with Trouba.
He just dropped the mitts and start playing him. You see Trouba.
A high hit to the head there again.
Look, he grabs him, doesn't drop his mitts. Trouba drops his mitts at the same time, if not prior. So I would think those should be coincidental. Yeah, it looks like the Devils may go to the box. I'm not sure. Oh, no. That's shoulder to shoulder. That's a good hit.
Stefan Nason on the right. There's Nason poking it away from Erik Gustafsson. Then he got flattened by Jacob Trouba. Here's a race for the puck for Natchez, who fell down as he tried to duck under a check from Trouba. Natchez still slow to get up.
D'Angelo almost lost it to a dangerous Panarin there. Trouba, as he sent Drury to the ice. Players that Brind'Amour has put on this first unit as Aho shot. Here's Trouba sacrificing the body. The Rangers with numbers, 2-on-1. Trouba shoots.